done.
I thought a dyer would be interested in this.
Thank you.
evac's outside, Doc.
Done, thank God. The mobile cover prototype is locked in the vault. I need all three keys to open it, including yours.
Nope. VP rank means I've got a golden ticket to Elysium. If you want that key, come back and get it, your... Uh-oh.
Well, Don was a real charmer. It's typical for Pharaoh, I guess. Another access key that never got to this prototype. There's coordinates for a third one nearby. Maybe I can find it. Could hit it with acid. These are the coordinates I got from the console I found. Which means there should be another one somewhere around here. Machine strong against frost hammer.
Caught in the frost.
That's over. Now I can look for that console. This looks like some sort of old defensive outpost. Thank you. Third console.
It's raining hell over here, Sergeant!
No shit, Corporal. The egghead over at Voltoff's needs our security key to get the mobile cover prototype out of here. Get to the console and get it out of here!
We have a second enemy contact incoming! Another horse!
Someone call in that goddamn airstrike!
That's three access keys. And another set of coordinates. Maybe where they were intended to go in the first place. I'll make things easier. I can pry my way through those rocks. Looks like a facility used to be here. This place got hit hard. The vault mentioned in the recordings should be in here somewhere. I just have to follow the coordinates. Soon enough.
Thank you.
Grab this on the go.
Thank you.
Takes care of that. Now I just have to get to the vault. This looks promising. I'm guessing this was Hernan. This must be the vault mentioned in the data I found. I should be able to access it.
I don't think anyone's gonna make it. Not sure which will get me first, the airstrike or the Horus. Spent my career on the mobile cover project. Really thought I could get it to someone who could use it. And I'll never hear this, Lily, but you told me so.
At least I have the prototype now. I might even be able to make something out of it if I use the data on that drive Gendas found. I want to know what happened here.
You've returned. You found something, didn't you? Come now, don't just keep it to yourself.
It's, difficult to explain.
Please, I just want to understand as much as I can.
Definitely not a tray cover.
The old ones fought a massive battle here against machines. Some fled, but others stayed behind to try to salvage this, to help others carry on the fight.
Did they survive? So, they failed.
It made it into the hands of the most renowned warrior in the Sundom, did it not? And every item we recover will be used to ensure their memory lives on.
I didn't see any machines at the dig site, so yes, I suppose that is true.
I'll need that tray and your workbench. I'll have to tinker with this to turn it into something I can use.
Of course, Savior. It's the least we can do. May the sun light your way, as you have illuminated ours.
Let's take a look at this thing.
Wait to the... Scholars hear about this.
Feels
we'll
right.
Go down in the history books.
Time to test it out.